a short documentation video of our standard VMS, part number U14-007. It takes all of the components that would normally need to be integrated by a truck body company. You see here in the background, our power pack, our spoils assembly, and our valve exerciser, and combines them onto a single unified skid. So all of the systems that require interconnection have already been done, tested, and ready to go for easy integration onto a flatbed truck or a locally sourced trailer. VMS skids are available in either a right-hand or left-hand configuration. This particular one is a right-hand configuration, so all of the utilities are configured so that the right-hand side of the skid would be accessible curbside. In this particular case, it is our ERV750 valve exercising machine, a hydraulic hose reel located off the front, which supplies auxiliary Class II hydraulic to any type of portable device like the handheld valve exerciser, a trash pump, a pipe cutting device. Those are all operable off of the curbside. This particular spoils tank is a 250-gallon. But a 150-gallon or a 350-gallon version are also available and mount right to this same skid. The power pack located on the front of the skid takes a single power source and runs all the systems required for the skid to function. There is a hydraulic pump and reservoir with cooler. There is a vacuum pump and a pressure washer pump, all driven from a single internal combustion source. Although the skid combines all the interconnected devices onto a single platform, ancillary support devices like the wand storage, gun storage, and telescope and key storage all ship on a separate pallet and require the installer to arrange according to the platform available.